Tonight, another teenager shot at school last week in Washington has died. That raises the death toll to four. 14-year-old Shaylee Chuckulnaskit was one of five people shot in the Marysville High School cafeteria a week ago today. Two other students are still in the hospital. The shooter killed himself. The school was closed this week. It will reopen on Monday.